when you take, if you wave your hat or something to them, they'll wave back. Never forget it. Because, yeah, there's a lot of China shipping, Cisco. If you look at this one right here, China shipping.
Oh, yeah.
And I found out where they do the loading of these things. Down this line where it's going now, way at the other end has a little thing where it can pick up the these and put them on.
Oh, no way, really?
Oh, yeah, they use it. I saw them loading up a train. And sometimes, if you're lucky, one of these trains will be on this line going out that way. That the train has to wait until the railroader clears. At least railroader has the top priority.
Yeah.
But I feel sorry for Amtrak. Whenever they get to LA, they have to wait on the freight train. They don't get to go ahead. They have to wait on the freight train to come through. They don't get priority up there.
Oh, damn.
Because that's the hub. It's Los Angeles. It's where all the trains start before they come here.
Yeah.
Before they head out to Texas and on. Board. Have you ever heard of the Fort Worth and Western in Texas? It's the Fort Worth and Western. It's a train that takes from this train onwards.
Really?
Yeah. If you ride the Grapevine Railroad, you meet up with the train. If you ride the 2248 Puffy.
Ah, really?
Yeah, they actually got it 460 and been running on their line. That used to belong to SP.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. It used to be at the Texas State Railroad Museum for a while. And then originally before, they used to do fire patrol. They used to send the engine out with a tank car with water to spray for fires.
Yeah.
And after that, went into retirement until the flu time ran out.
On the way.
And then the Texas State Railroad bought it, restored it, and ran it as their number 200.
Wow.
Now it's 2246. It's been numbered three different times.
Oh, no way, really?
Yeah.